clean wounds, and they never unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltariel's work.
Well, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all our potential recruits. Though if she did, we'd have little need of an army.
If you were looking for Ringwraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Willmaker. You'd both do.
The Nazgul have dealings with special orcs. What are they?
They're called the Chosen! I don't know what they're chosen for!
What is the purpose of the Chosen?
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the Seeing Stone. That's all I know!
What have the Hydea revealed?
Only the Shriekers know. The Chosen kill anyone else who gets close.
All together!
I'm sure he believes
there he is!
Now he's bleeding a bit!
The Chosen, where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual! All very secret! I don't know where!
So long as the Witch King has the Palantir, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must blind them.
The ritual to create the Chosen, where is it performed?
No one knows! When a captain selected, the Shriekers send a worm to tell him where to go!
We must tell Eltariel what we know.
This need not concern her. We have our mission, and she has hers.
Her mission is the destruction of the enemy that tracks us. The more information we share, the better. Is using the Hydea to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs called the Chosen guard them.
And the enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Hydea themselves are vulnerable.
So, we know your design.
And now we dismantle it.
Must not reclaim the Hydea.
They will not. A Caragor would help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltariel. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
This idea is not yours. I reclaim it for the Witch King! For I am chosen! And you are filth!
Selected to be Galadriel's blade.
I can't presume to know what is in an elf's mind. Surely this Galadriel would seem the best.
I don't question whether she is the best, only whether she is the first.
The Witch King, while your body rots in its shadow, for I am chosen!
Ronk.
No!
However powerful the Chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
And we'll defeat you no matter the cost. This hide here belongs to the Witch King!
And so do you, Ranger.
There is another worm we must intercept.
What message does he carry?
Orders for three captains to report to the Chosen Ritual. He'll pass through this camp.
But he's going to find it curiously empty.
These worms move under guard. I'll move to high ground to eliminate the escorts.
Not all of them.
We'll see, Ranger.
Here they come!
Are you just seeing them now? This will be easier than I thought. Learn what he knows.
Are you deciding whom I let live?
Just get the information.
Where are the captains who would become chosen?
They're coming from the fort. They should be here shortly.
You're weak.
Seems our friend. friends are eager to meet us.
Good. Our friendly competition is not over yet.
Are going to be chosen, and there's nothing you can do to stop it. Just like there's nothing you can do to stop us killing you.
That's all very good. Now let's do it.
Start counting.
I got three pieces of advice for you. Stop, drop, and roll. Chosen master!
Chosen master!
My life for you!
Three captains who will not become chosen. But there is no shortage of recruits to take their place.
Any who are selected we will target. If we cannot yet stop the Nazgul, we will slow them down. That's how the Chosen are created. I thought it'd be more festive.
The Nazgul is entirely focused on the ritual. This is the perfect time to strike.
Archers cover the approach. It would be wise to eliminate them quietly.
You will be welcome, Talion.
come to join these three in service to the Witch King. For that is your destiny. You must know this. We will never stop. Not with the Chosen, and not with you.
Hey!
Ranger! Submit now! Perhaps I will show you a bit of mercy.
Together, we will serve the Witch King.
Time to bleed, man filth!
What are we waiting for? Let's get to it!
Die, worm!
Well fought. But this was not the last ritual, and it will not be the last fight. The Nazgul is holding some of your followers.
We must recover them.
Such loyalty to the orcs.
They're doing some kind of ritual
over there.
That hurts, you know.
You saved me from the Nazgul.
It came from God!
in your army in service to the Witch King. We will purge this foul elf from you.
Still not defeated. As long as they are out there, we are not safe. You least of all.